Hello everyone, my name is Astrid Heppner. I'm the founder and program director of the Hamilton Music Collective. Thank you so much for joining us this evening for the An Instrument for Every Child program's year-end recital. We are super excited because this is really one of our favorite events of the year, as we get to hear you perform and we know you worked hard, so we're looking forward to a great show. Thanks again for joining us. The Hamilton Music Collective is a charitable organization which has been providing free music instruction and free musical instruments to over 6,000 children over the past 10 years since the program's inception. This year we reached over 800 students through our core program, An Instrument for Every Child, and other advanced programs such as Open Jam for Kids and our Jambassador band programs. And this is only possible thanks to the support of so many sponsors, the City of Hamilton, our community partners, local businesses, and so many individual supporters who really believe in the importance of quality music education. Now, this was a challenging year in many ways, and after having to adapt to online lessons in our last term, we asked our students this year to submit their videos to us as part of one final celebration. And we're really happy this year to be holding our recital as part of Hamilton Arts Week, and we'll be showcasing the result of our students' work, collaborations between instructors and our kids. And at the end of the show, we'll be premiering a brand new song for the AIFEC program written by our own instructors. You can learn more about our program and about our organization on hamiltonmusiccollective.ca. And once again, I thank you for joining us tonight and have a fantastic concert. Thanks.
An Instrument for Every Child. Hi, everybody. I hope you're doing good at home. I wanted to come and say hello to you virtually. My name is Terra Lightfoot, and I am a musician, and I live in Hamilton, too. So I just wanted to say thank you for doing all of your best work this year, and I would like to start off our concert by singing a hello song, which you guys already know. So I'm going to start by singing hello to me, because I want you to sing along, okay? So sing along with me. One, two, three, four. Hello to Terra, hello to Terra, hello, hello, hello to Terra, hello to Terra, hello to Terra, hello, hello, hello to Terra. Very good, very good. Thanks for singing along. You guys sound amazing. Now next, I want to sing hello to you, who's watching at home. I really wish I could be there with you. I guess there are over 700 of you also watching. That's pretty amazing. So now I'm going to sing hello to you, and you can sing along with me too. All right? Are you ready? One, two, one, two, three, four. Hello to you. Hello to you. Hello, hello, hello to you. Hello to you. Hello to you. Hello, hello, hello to you. Okay, now this time, I'm not going to say anything at all, but we're going to be still saying hello to you. Are you ready? One, two, three, four. Hello to
you.
Hello to
you.
Hello, hello, hello to
you.
Hello to
you.
Hello to
you.
Hello, hello, hello to
you.
Thank you guys so much. I hope you have a great concert today, and I will see you soon. Mwah! Big kisses to you.
What do you like about music lessons?
Because it's fun.
Because you get to play with your friends.
Because I like playing with my friends. It's fun.
It's fun.
It's fun.
My name's Annie, and I'm really excited to introduce to you Lilith and Scarlett. Scarlett is going to be playing Drift Away, and Lilith will be playing Row, Row, Row Your Boat on the piano. Take it away, you two.
Everyone, I'm Bailey, and I'm so glad that you're here for our concert. You're going to hear my student Skye talk about the AIFEC program, then you're going to hear Elisa play The Cat Came Back, Maxime is going to play Mary Had a Little Lamb, and then you're going to hear Tina talk about the AIFEC program.
What do you like most about your AIFEC music class?
I think what I like most is every year we practice really hard to get this one song right. And then we get to play the song in front of everybody we love.
Most about your AIFEC classes?
That we get to have fun, and we get to play music and practice our song for the end of the year.
We dance the night away. Don't have to break the chain. We can try.
My name is Mariana, and I have an honor and privilege to introduce to you my violin and piano students. Sophie will be playing Singing Donkey. LJ will perform Lavender's Blue. Ilona will play for you Morning Prelude. Michael will play Berceuse. And Joe Miguel will play for you Waltzing Elephants. Enjoy!
Thank you. I'd like to introduce my ukulele ensemble from across many different schools. It includes Alexander Melick, Medea McClee, Ethan Vanderpool, Fenton Spears Whiteford, Lionel De La Cruz, Alec Milani, Miles Horzellenberg, and Avery Bautista. They'll be playing their ensemble version of the Hello Song. Enjoy. Now I'd like to introduce a special duet of Avery Bautista and Medea McClee playing You Are My Sunshine on ukulele.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. Please don't take my sunshine away. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you.
My name is Gosia, and I would like to introduce my students. Felix will be playing Twinkle, Twinkle Little Star. Evelyn will be playing Piosenka Ukraińska. Kylie will be playing Lightly Row. Robin will be playing Love Somebody. Aria will be playing drums. Thank you.
Hi there, it's Mark Caruana for An Instrument for Every Child. I would like to introduce my three students. First of all, we have Helena Mazurowski playing the chords to Three Little Birds. Then we will have Henry Sloat playing the chords to the Hokey Pokey song. And then we will have Aiden Kylie Lay playing Doe a Deer. Thanks.
Hi, I'll be playing Three Little Birds.
I'm proud and happy to introduce to you my piano and violin students. Dominique will perform for you Berceuse. Nicole will play Indian dance. Ahelia will perform Waltzing Elephants. Samuel will perform Playing Ball. And Rosa will play song Clap Hands. Enjoy!
Thank you. everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in tonight. I want to send a huge congratulations to all of my AIFEC students for their hard work and dedication this year. It was such a pleasure to teach you all music this year, and I can't wait to see you back next year. I want to introduce my guitar and ukulele students, Frederick, Matthew, Kaylin, and Anthony. Take it away.
Song today is called Frederick Jocko. 3, 2, 1.
Severine here. I'm the trombone, flute, and piano instructor with An Instrument for Every Child. I have 4 students performing in this year's first online concert. I have Audrey, who's a first-year flute student, and she's going to be playing God Save the Queen. Kendra, who's also a first-year flute student, and she'll be playing Happy Birthday. I have Sam, who's a second-year flute student, and he's going to be playing O Canada. And Liliana, who's a third-year flute student, and she's going to be playing Hedwig's theme from Harry Potter. Enjoy!
Thank you. sound of music, and I also like how I get to play my own instrument since I never played an instrument before.
Why do you like having music in your classroom?
Because it's important.
And why is it important, Alicia?
Because it's good to know music.
Hello again, everybody. I have the pleasure of introducing now for you my guitar and ukulele students, Navon, Deborah, George, and Maya.
Lessons because they're fun and they teach us how to play the piano.
I like our piano lessons because it teaches me an instrument to play and it's fun.
I like the piano lessons because it's so fun and my mom said you need to learn instruments more so you can present it.
I like it because it's super fun.
Very happy to introduce to you my violin and piano students. Malachi will perform for you a song called Playing Ball. Marvel will play Singing Donkey. And then his sister Danielle will play for you Alouette. Enjoy.
Thank you.
would like to introduce my students. Marta will be playing Peter. Brooklyn will be playing French song. Valentina will be playing Ukrainian song. Agosia will be playing May song. Michelle will be playing Lollipop Man. Thank you.
I'd like to introduce a guitar duet featuring Ben Bishop and John Hodgson playing the John Williams composition Hedwig's Theme from the Harry Potter movies.
Are you excited to choose an instrument next year?
Yeah, I'm gonna pick the violin.
Why are you gonna pick the violin?
Because I really like the sound.
You can learn to play your favorite song.
Yeah, anything else?
You could get really famous and go on stage.
Hello. On behalf of my colleague Mariana and myself, I would like to introduce some of the members of our string ensemble: Jennifer, Michelle, Samuel, Agoja, Marcel, Katia, Dominic. With the support of Mariana, Dobrochna, and myself, we are thrilled to perform for you Allegro and Long, Long Ago. Enjoy!
Here again. I'm really excited I get to introduce our next performers. These are two bands from our Jambassadors program. So in case you don't know, our Jambassadors program is part of our advanced programming, and it's for kids who have been playing their instrument for a little while and who want to learn how to play in a band together. So it's lots of fun, and we're always looking for new members, so if you're interested, then you can get in touch. Okay, so today we're going to hear from 10 a.m. band, a.k.a. Band Without a Name, a.k.a. The Vesps, who are Emma, Peter, and Sage for now. And they're going to play Treasure by Bruno Mars. And then after that, we're going to hear from The Rockdenauts, who are Alex, Rachel, Jaden, and Nigel. And they're going to play Zombie by The Cranberries. Enjoy!
Give me all, give me all, give me all, baby. are the silence, we must be mistaken.
To see our students perform after their hard work all year. Thank you so much for joining us tonight, and thank you to all the AIFEC students and parents for working with us in this challenging time. You can learn more about the programs and the organization on Hamilton Music, www.hamiltonmusiccollective.ca. Now, to close out the show, we would like to present a very special collaboration between all of our AIFEC instructors. You will be hearing a brand new song for the AIFEC Grade 1 classroom titled I'm an AIFEC Kid, written by our very own Tressa Liverseur and Garrett LaJoie. Thank you so much. It was great having you.
Two, three, four.
Part of the AIFEC team. We all work together to make ourselves better.
heart. This is what beating heart. This is